Hello, my fabulous friends. I have a devotion for you today. It is about going home and preparing for the journey. Our Bible verse comes from Isaiah chapter 65, verse 24. Before they call, I will answer. We have to save the orchard, I told my brother. The notion just wouldn't go away. For almost a decade, Dad had been doing less and less around the farm where Aaron and I grew up. The apple orchard was dying off. These varieties aren't found in stores. They were planted in the 1800s by a sea captain who homesteaded our farm. He made his fortune sailing to California, selling apples for a dollar apiece during the gold rush. Now only a few of the original varieties remained, and they were sorely in need of care. We needed to work fast to keep the heritage flavors alive. Neither my brother nor I could be home often enough to keep up with the farm. But when I mentioned rescuing the orchard to Aaron, the idea took hold and interest turned into action. Within months, my brother and his family moved into a second home on the farm, which had been built when my dad took care of his mom in her final years. My parents were thrilled. For a year, Dad showed Aaron the ropes, and he tackled the projects Dad wasn't agile enough to do. I visited often. The farm was reborn. New trees grew from seeds and starts. And then we discovered the real reason why God orchestrated Aaron's move. Dad, who had always taken care of himself with nutrition and vitamins, was ill. As the next week played out, it became vividly clear that God had brought Aaron's family there at this exact time, specifically for the final care of Dad. Jesus, long before we knew, you knew. Faith is following your will without question. You alone know what's around the corner.